guys. Asisokole. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Yo, that could be a new intro. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to this channel, I go by the name of Auntie T, and thank you for tuning in to my returning besties and my new besties. Hi besties, welcome back to another video. Today is Sunday. We are starting something different. We are having lunch.
But chit-chat.
It's a chit-chat, guys. So this is nothing serious. See, I'm just here to come and tell you, Kuti, why I haven't, been posting on YouTube. And then we have our beautiful Ongezwa. Say hi to the bestie.
City mom is in the building.
City mom is in the building. And city go-go.
Hi, guys. My name is Ongezwa, but you can call me City Mom because I am a mother of three handsome boys. I'm a visitor here and I love it here. I love Auntie T so much. So when she hit me up and she was like, girl, we need to do something and I need you, I was like, say less. I'm there because I love her so much and I love her content so much. But anyway, today we're doing something very different. We're doing a chit chat and then we will continue the chit chat to my channel. So we'll do it half five, 30 minutes here and 30 minutes on my channel. So whatever we're not done talking about here, you will find it on my channel. So on her channel, what we are doing, she's giving us a life update because she hasn't been posting for 2 months.
A month.
1 month? Okay, it feels like it's been 2 months.
It's a month. From last month, towards the end of last month.
Okay, so she's gonna give us a life update, né, guys, and then ngathi kuningi afuna ukukhuluma ngako, which I don't know. Mna, I'm here to ask the questions, guys, the juicy questions that you guys want. Ndimenzozibuza, né?
What question? Akuna questions apha siyanqokola.
Kaloku ndizobuza questions zoba kutheni ungezi, and then also about the live. She also did a 2 minute live on Instagram.
It was not 2 minutes, it was 10 minutes.
Ah, two, ndandikhona.
Actually, this is why we are recording this.
Yes.
It's because of the live. I was so anxious. Like, I was.
You
like,
wanted to tell us a story.
But I couldn't. I was all over the place.
Then if you like, were on the live, please comment on the comment section down below. If you're on, figure no Auntie T 10 minutes. It was literally 2 minutes. Sitesi satipa. Okay, video call him. Don't know what to Auntie T. Baba, guys, send it to Bilam all over the place. Some thing as a buying a story. So, in story city, guys, Auntie T, unos bad. There's Uncle T. So. No, I'm gonna be cool. But kalok we are tete via SMS.
Oh, Ankosho.
That's okay, guys. Ankosho Gulo is zoom find out again. Okay. So what we're gonna be doing is
I'm having jollof with some turkey. And what is this? Tomato?
Red stew.
And red stew.
Now I'm having a goosey with fufu.
Taking it to Lagos.
Ching ching.
Ching ching. So guys, I'm just going to update you about why I haven't been posting on my YouTube channel. So last time, actually, I did not plan this. The aim was when I, like my last video, I was like, I was just taking a mini break. It was actually for one Sunday. And then I just started to enjoy not uploading.
That's very wrong.
It sounds so wrong.
How can you enjoy not uploading?
I just felt like, yo, I don't have to worry about, I need to have a vlog for Sunday. Yeah. I need to start a vlog. Yeah. And then I just started to enjoy that. But there was a reason also for me not to want to vlog.
Okay.
Then I started to have, like, a band, like, people, like, will have this impassive, like, conversation at work. Like, my colleagues. Not the colleagues that you normally see on my channel. These are the people that you've never seen on my channel. So these comments, like, they will make me feel very uncomfortable. Like someone will be like, oh, you're living a soft life, your life is nice, you like, you've got a view.
Do they post like the comments on your
no, they will tell me.
Oh, okay.
Yes, yeah. Like basically two people, and these are guys. Which I find it like it's very weird for a man to like to keep a track on my life, what I'm doing and that stuff like that. And to be honest, it just made me feel so uncomfortable. You know, I didn't like it. And if this was maybe once, then I would understand. But this person kept telling me, updating me about my life. Mm. And then you'll be like, you buy your groceries there, you do your hair. I'm like, hey, Munna, what is your problem? And then in a way that, he will even say like, I'm starting to act like a celeb. The person will call me. If the person is watching, yes, it's you. I'm talking about you. Then
I'm live.
Go and fuck a live go. And it's who are we in the good thing as I in the
And it's in a problem now again.
Yes.
It's in a problem now because Tina, we want to see Auntie T and now we can't because you making her uncomfortable. Which means now we don't have vlogs. So stop being creepy. Stop it.
So he'll be like, what was he?
And then like keeping tabs on people.
Excuse me, and will be saying, oh, now you're starting to act like a celeb. You're a celebrity. I said, I'm not a celebrity. You know, there was even a point.
Does the person have your number? Where is he saying?
Doesn't have my number. Siyadibana like a passage. Every time, 7 sidibana a passage. Uthetha izinto zigqwirhi kum, which I don't like. You understand? So then there was this time I was like, you know what, can I have a word with you? Because I feel like now this is personal.
Yeah.
I don't like this. It's like, no, but I said, no, I don't like it. And then I said, you know what, clearly you don't know me. If you know me, you will know that I will not act like a celeb because of YouTube. That is not me. Mm-hmm. You think like, YouTube is an amazing good thing, you're the celeb, haibo, juang.
Do you feel like the person is jealous of...
But again, Masina and Sigap, because I did Ubukela, we are Bukela, Umbukeli.
No, but Kado Umbukeli says Teti Lengai. We need to figure out why is he cooking, and like, why is he doing the things that he's doing?
Because
at the same time, Sizamugum Kuza, Uba, because you're uncomfortable, as much as you don't want to get deep about it, it's making you uncomfortable and it's making you to stop the things that you enjoy doing, which is being on YouTube. So, since we've started addressing it, let's address him direct. Yeah,
okay.
Personally, no disrespect, because I don't even know you, but he's not the only one. Maybe bakhona abanye bebesazo fika benze lonto. Like, people must not make abantu about social media uncomfortable and look at it. But oh, zenze celebrity, no. Like, njani zenze celebrity njani, you know. So that's why I didn't address him. Say whatever that you wanna tell, so that we cut it, we move on to the next thing. Ubodle basically.
But so I just felt like good now. A lot of people knows a lot about my life. Hence, I'm taking a pause on YouTube. I will come on YouTube. I will have stuff like this where I have someone, we chat and what. Yeah. But vlogging, to be honest, I don't think I'm coming back with the vlogging. I think the Kabila get vlogging. Era yam ye vlogging. So maybe let's do podcast. What do you think, guys? Comment on the comment section. Maybe I can do podcast where I will invite people, we will chat, nothing serious, will still see me. But the podcast, guys, let me just be honest, I'm not gonna be consistent. It will be something that I will start maybe once a month until I get to understand, because I still need to get like the, you know, those microphones. Is it microphone?
The mics.
Yeah, the lighting and stuff like that, because it's funny, right? But since I went, but in the meantime, I didn't know all about the was no longer, you know.
Ganje,
yeah. So that at least ningati yo anti chicken was supposed to go Instagram was here, because Instagram akalula. And I know I used to say, I don't want Instagram. Hey. As call up on Goku. Now I want Instagram. Ngoku slap. Aribuweng. Arin sentaba. Mujolo. Hey. Karike atala. Ware no. You're not for me.
Hi, Jan.
Jan, it's not because I don't intend to atala. I can't go nom to Ngoku stand and je. And that's another sister.
How are you doing? Was it? Was it Thursday?
Yeah, I think it was Thursday.
2 days later,
not even 2 days, a day later.
What happened?
Kalo mlandi alasha no lasha.
Anyway, guys, sibe sine questions. Masibuze ze questions.
What was the question?
The sifuna ukwazi bani dibene nini.
Okay.
It was online.
Yes,
you said it's online, eh?
Yes, yeah. So let me tell them. Guys, again, this is a chit chat. So please. You understand? So it was this other day, I was bored. I was like, oh, Tandy, maybe it's about time you find someone, you find yourself someone. Then I found myself in a dating app again. And I know what I used to say that. Which app? It's Bumble. Oh, in Kunku, my sort is Paya, but okay, I'll tell you which one is Bumble. But I'm not there, so no, even if you can go and check, I'm not there. Like, the Pumil, Lasana, and the Pumil. I just feel like I'm under my eyes and by Funa, you. Like, Tolu, you're that little selling to the guy, so you go to this dating app, and then you put your, like, your profile, like, you put your pictures. Even the pictures, I think I only put, like, one picture because I tried dating apps before, and I'm just tired
of the 100% South Africa.
It's both like, yeah, all of oh, but good, all of Kakul. Ling and Betty, guys.
So, guys,
you don't want to go to the
end. I call wrong.
Oh, okay.
I mean,
oh, okay.
Ask me Zanga,
yeah, okay. So, so, okay, then I'm like, put a profile there. And you know what? The thing is, like, once you start chatting, you get excited, but it's not exciting because it's also boring. You chat with a lot of guys.
Oh.
Everyone is like, hi, how are you? Like, these small talks, they can be annoying and exhausting at the same time.
Getting to know each other.
Yes, getting to know each other. That part is a bit exhausting, to be honest. But anyway.
So how do you choose which person to...
How do you choose? So, like, I get it, you're going to see the pictures of Abantu. And then you need to, you know, it's not like Tinder. E-bubble, you know,
Tinder.
I used to long like dala, but
and some wow, yeah.
But you go with dala before COVID.
Sana. No, I said to me, and we were 20 years dating sites. Zako now, yes,
I'm a bit shalang out. So, so like it's like kuno X and then kuno right. So we are choose kutu funu X on right. So oh. Sit X like you don't like the person. And okay. Then mouse it right, you like the person.
Okay, okay.
Yeah. So then whoever like kabebane bevela babantu, you're gonna like mouse sends u right, that means you like the person. And then if the person naye ukutandil is gonna say match.
Oh
yeah. So but now you don't have to wait for the person to send you a message. You can just start like to break
if
the ice.
Like the person,
if you like the person.
From the
yes. And okay. Then the person obviously also liked you. It's gonna say matched.
Okay.
And then you can break the ice. You can be like, oh, I see you are my match. You know, like just to break the ice. Yeah, understand. Mm. So then came, started chatting with this, like it was few guys. I think four up and like your pella sent chat and abandon by two, you know. So now I'm gonna tell you about Ababai Tundansikengam. So both guys were not South African. The other one, Utimwa Sel Liberia.
But would you date a white person?
Yes, ngoku ndiku indoda strong. I'm you are irong lo ndithetha again.
Wow.
Wrong.
That's why I'm asking. So as any questions, guys, is because I watch a lot of her vlogs. So she once said, yeah, I'm a funa wanda mnyama, ufuna belung. That's why I'm come. But okay, letu bei, yabo. But anyway, continue.
And again, I'm funa wanda mnyama, and I'm funa South Africa. Difuna.
Oh. Abe mnyama patanga be ngwana.
Ilinga be ola South Africa.
Okay.
Basically mna dibawola mtu wase Zimbabwe. Like your Zim.
Nigerian,
and Kosho. But Zim, those are the ones. But and Batasanga Emma Nigeria. Because in the town chakwa understand the movies abo. So you think
na I character yakho, the way o strong akhona. Ufuneka like abe ngaphandle ube ngowangaphandle but angabikho because ama-Nigerian anenkani afana namaZulu athanda yebo ma
sure.
Yebo baba yabo and you're not that person
so I think abantu basezim
bangaba right xa ungadibananga nama konje babizwa ngamantoni amashona angathi asoft amashona
asset
ewe but wena udinga umntu who's gonna compliment your personality
injani personality yam guys. I, yo, divinda bazam namhlanje. What's my personality?
Oh, Auntie G, we're strong. Auntie G, you have a very strong personality.
I am so strong. I don't want to be strong. I'm
no,
strong.
But it's not in Dubai. We are Eta. It's you. That's how you are.
Really?
Like when I well, from my observation, because I mean this is my first time meeting you, but from watching your vlogs, like I come down and tell you nonsense.
I guess and you
take too much. That's what I'm saying. But like from judging from what I see. Nonsense, and you also sugarcoat her whether we're in a relationship or not. Yabo, uyebo baba wakho unayintloni ipho but ayi ngaloso ngiqala. You are that type.
No, I hear you.
Yabo.
So ke ongi, so then I ended up like in Chit number by two. The other one was in Liberia, and then but ula in South Africa, and then the other one was in Zim, but ula in South Africa. So they're both not again in Zim, but the one that kind of like wanted to. Still my heart, low and it's like live. Because the egg live was in the key. The time we had the catfish, can shame that about. But still, and the cat has no way and catfish or can catfish. I can't
enjoy
that.
Did he see the live that you did? Remember on the live?
Yes. So then, guys, let me tell you how I went to live. Ne? So then I started chatting with this guy. Ne? So there was this particular one that I like. The Zim one. I call him Besta.
Why?
I call him Besta. Even on my phone, I saved him as Besta. Okay. Bad boy, nyana, like. Let me show you his picture. You're not gonna show
bad
me.
Boys, yeah. Bad boys bring heaven to you.
Bad boy, nyana, man. So yeah. I was like, yo, you're gonna love Uzandisa etrongweni, lo.
Guys, we love bad boys, but bad boys are not good because they will hurt you.
I'm drunk.
Ha! I saw the entity. Wait, this is the person you are chatting to.
This is the person.
Hi, entity.
Yeah, when I get woken, why is it like a wine?
Is this your usual taste? Like, you taste the apple?
Not really.
But
no. Actually.
Oh guys,
unobu bad boy.
Akamhle umuntu.
Umhle.
Ha, auntie, beningamlindela, ngilindele
utata.
Guys, I know. I'm showing age, I'm
39.
Mdala kunami, but yes.
He's 39. Hi guys.
Akamhle ugayi guys, ndakhala ukunibonisa.
Yazi ufana nabani? Uphansi ufana. If you watch that video, but I think that is Susa, I say Koku YouTube, where I used to say I dated younger guys, where I used to have this guy I dated, Mr. A, which I'm not going to mention his name, that I liked him. Do you know Mr. A, which is like a complex? I'm not going to mention the name. I'm like, hey, bo, that kabela was up and the tiger. Huh?
Yo.
So that is why I'm like, I know, and block. So Mr. A, and I'm from Bonnie's picture because it was a mass, because game was a up. I know this place.
It's been 6 years in the lab.
Nice, right? And
but I'm just telling you that I won't know him. But okay, it's fine because I get the idea because I saw this one.
Nah, and what's the same? Yeah, but good talent in South Africa.
Oh,
you understand? So
okay.
So and then we started to chat. So in profile picture, this is how he doesn't show like the face, but you can tell even if you don't see the face. So then we started, and then we went to WhatsApp, and then on WhatsApp, then he sent me the photos that I can see. But you see how when I started being suspicious, the photos I can only open one time. And then, what is view once? I can't even screenshot.
You can't.
That is why I just feel like, because even Nekama, because I'm like, who are you? Because at emsebenzini sinalento, like, you can be able to trace the person, like, by your number, ne? So when we checked that thing, it showed ukuthi it was a different name. At first, it was a woman's name
and the same name. I remember you said it on your
Yeah, mind. It was a woman's name and the same name. Then I'm asking ukuthi, but wena uthi ungulomuntu, but inantsika. And then it's like, but this is what my phone inantsika. And iphone yakhe iregister ngayo. And then he'll be like, I'm a stop. Overthinking things like in 17 ngondo I'm over time and like a phone, that is the problem. Okay, he phoned once, like sateta, but most of the time say chit chat. That is why I'm so tired. That's why I'm and that's nobody such a detective chonga mamela ne msha already ufuna udibana nam because now I'm done chit chatting. It's not like you are in Paris ula at Johannesburg. So when you done, ask at the band. Oh yeah, chicha. Yo, and I'm available to soup. Eh, from XN Mall Morning Mama. The colors only was mnand.
Yeah, even though a guy, but now I'm getting we are in solis. Now that you, we are in solis, guys. Now and some was a most clean.
I clean, sana. I clean. And you tell her, yeah, don't sit yet. So and even as it so good, like leveg, I even sit it. He was working in a business with back. There sometimes he's coming back, then he's not coming back. But it's like a show, and then oh, decide to check in with Airbnb like late. If you are working in the wind, obviously when you are going to sleep over, you're gonna know because you need to book. There's no way that every time get last minute when now you decide quitting. Now I'm not driving to Johannesburg like stuff like that. You understand? So and then people sana ebusuku akekho.
Akekho ngalendlela baxa umsendela i-messages akaziphendula
in a way that nami bendiku-good girl ndingamsendela i-message ndingafuni bangathi ndi
but ungayireceive nakuye
ndingareceive and but xa sihlukene layo ndithi kuye uzundifowunele and like 3 times msithi uzundifowunele ebusuku and then the first time I was like okay you couldn't like morning mama I couldn't like return your call last night because I only like came back to my hotel Kabu go 10 to 10 and then I was already late, you know, I'm sorry. Which I kind of like understand as like 5. Then the next day again, another story. The third day, now I think he ran out of like excuses. He was like, hi.
Do you think uhlala nomuntu?
I think uhlala nomuntu. And you know what? Into endikayo, I keep telling this person, Diti, are you single? Are you married? He keeps saying, I'm single, single. Guys, you know, these married men or these men that are staying nabantu. And then buy a good dating size and then back off. It's so wrong. Because the thing is like, they're gonna come to us, but we get Tina. They say Tina, see Emma daughter in Amy. Emma daughter Enu, every dating apps. Every dating app na in Nango, they want to be single.
But yeah, Lona Udochine. There's a story time that I once did on my channel. I don't know if you watched it about my ex-boyfriend. Ewaye lobolile. Ha, umfazi wayehlala emakhaya. Umfazi wayehlala emakhaya, ugaya ehlala eJoburg. So it was easy for him to do nonsense because wayene apartment yakhe uhlala lapha eJoburg. No. So nomfazi akeze ejobe like andiyazi setup yabo yayinjani but I ended up finding out uba mani lo mntu unomntu uyabona so now it's annoying ukuthi ngenzeka ukuba lo mntu wakho unaye umntu
that's why
I know kaloku ngowakho ngoku kungenzeka kunomntu like ahlala naye endlini mhlawumbe ugele uyasebenza ekuseni that then that's why enexesha then ebusuku uyabuya ugele emsebenzini emalanga then ke ngoku akasakwazi ukuthi I think so because I've been in that situation but eyami sasijola because wayenexesha lonke uyabo ndamitha emsebenzini
yo so ngasana i-wrong ama and because uza end up and
yabona very wrong because you start liking
you start especially the chit chat because you know what ufumana ukuthi sometimes I'm like emsebenzini and cause no focus kunqola naye like and like and did hey did you
do you feel like do you sometimes sometimes I feel like I miss the feeling of being in love. Do you sometimes feel like that? I think it's because also I've been single for like too long.
I've been single for too long. That is why I tried that thing because I was like, let me check. And like to test kuti usakwazi na ukuflatter na like
I think that's why I want to do it because I feel like guys, you know what,
in a way, yeah, I remember there was a day in sitting there, Mlasa, Ditita no Inga. Inga said, hey, wait, Inga, if you're watching, Inga's like, and you want to do something, but you don't want to do something. And then we're phone, and then when you call us, we spoke for something like an hour, and we said, suku. That was the first and the last call that we had. In fact, we were around 2-6. What did you say?
And again, Gogo, I can't move to the store to go Insta. It's in 2 minutes.
Yes.
But now that you usondlala,
And because when I'm told that, you know what? Nah, I think you're catfishing me. But your shame. Again, guys. Then I'm like, I think you're catfishing me. Then take a picture. Hold your nose and then write your name next to it. And then he, why answer? But Shem, he was like, but why are we doing this study? The thing is, like, he's so humble, like, he's so polite. Like, why are you doing this? You know?
Yeah, but then the chair bend, the chair bend, but Udinga Umdonja, because when I met your person, because when I, there, Udinga Umdola.
And I feel like that is a mental drama because it's like, because in the life, at okay, is this is how our life. Is this how our life going to be like now? When we have problems, we're gonna take the problem. Usibile uti podcast and take it to podcast.
Nguye long nigi idea.
So the podcast is an
Uncle T, guys, who never became real Uncle T, but guess I'm this Uncle T.
But as lasananga.
I'm lasana.
Did you chit chat? So when you are ready, you want to utibana nam. Unazi number zam, then tikela unqelele, and because unfunne ubutsoba ndiya ghost and don't, but I'm not good with these chit chat things and what and thing. So when you ready, and then. Yeah.
But auntie, I feel like I just okay to mando umdu.
Uzong hate ne, but we have another picture like babu bad boy. Uzong shit.
Guys, I'm not saying it in a negative way. Please don't come for me. But I saw the pictures, so when I see the person, I'm like, guys is too cute. You feel like I choose okay to Auntie T, I don't know.
Oh, Inga, what? I'm trying to bounce. Inga, what? You, Auntie T, you're born a low. I'll shake it now. Inga is my gay friend. Inga is like, you're born a low. Mom, share now. Oh, yeah, toilet. You know, who said Inga is all boy. I don't like something downstairs. What? Inga, I'm cap.
Exactly, yeah.
What? You know, I'll do the share now, yeah, Auntie T. He's cute, guys. He's very cute. Like, he's cute. But who cute in daughter? I got cute like in the mazal. Who cute with bad boy vibes?
Guys.
Who bad boy, ne?
All I'm saying, I saw the pictures.
And
I'm telling you the honest truth. Who's a character?
Who best? Hands in the middle, best.
Joma. If you call any the lobufune omnium to loyena, nice.
It's not gonna work.
When was our email? Like, let's say you guys are in a relationship like game, Uzo was one and I started.
Koba, but I'm fun.
Uzoba comfortable. Shamos, like Uzoba, are you gonna be free?
But Shapati, like, I'm going to all that clean, like, aka.
No, clean, yeah, he's.
Essentially, like, what I'm trying to say is, like, I'm going to own that tea. Yeah, man, because Netherlands are casual.
I was born a square, that's what I'm asking.
I'm born in Tanga, say.
Yes, that's what I'm not talking about the poor.
I was
born a square, that's what I'm asking. Are you going to be comfortable in a sense that I was born my insecurities, class and sister twin?
And where was your gym and gym, hey. Like, guys? Since I need pictures, I'm laughing.
Now,
why? So, you know what, now, guys? I am gonna say bye from my channel now. We're gonna take the story over to Ongezwa's channel. Go and subscribe to her channel, like, comment, share. I mean, she's the queen of story times. I'm not the story time. That is why, guys, I came all the way here, because I know that if Benhlelin Dodo, I wasn't going to be able to tell you the story. So I reached out to her. I said, Ongezwa, you are the only person that I know you can help me to tell the best of the story and just to be comfortable, you know, to come back. And then, yeah. So say thanks to Ongezwa, because she's the girl that she thinks she is. Nguye oyenze ukuthi ndise apha. So,
Let's chit chat, guys.
So, but I'm going to come back. Comment on the comment section, kuti, what is it that you ufuna ndithethe ngantoni na? Do you enjoy this kind of things, this chit-chat? Like, this is just chit-chat, guys, nothing serious.
Siyancokola, the podcast, you know, that she's venturing into.
Yeah, siyancokola. I'm going to come also and do the lives.
But also, know? Even the podcast, I feel like you should tell them, which is not going to be like formal, like, no, no, podcast. So I think you should also just let them know, but the podcast is just going to be the setup. I saw so far no vlogs, but it's just that the setup, it will be a podcast and chill, don't kind of setup. But busy vloggers, some days, if you want to talk about something serious, you obviously can, because it's not always going to be clear all the time. So, but anyway, guys, thank you so much for having me on this channel.
Let's go over.
Love you so much. And I will, on my channel, guys, we're still going to be talking about her story. And also, we're going to be talking about the challenges of dating, because now I'm a mother of three boys and I want to get into the game of dating again. I want to have usmari. So I think on my channel, we're just going to talk about zindonize ezinzima ukujola after having abantwana, explaining to indoda uba my mother xa bekubuza uba abantwana bangaka ungatshatanga and all those things. So we're just gonna chit chat, guys, again, nothing serious. Andithi naye ufuna usibari, nam ndifuna usibari. So we're just gonna talk about those things.
Cheers.
So see you guys on my channel.